In some of the previous video, I have already defined the function for these four options. In this video, I am going to define the function for deleting any node at the beginning of the Doubly linked list. So let me first define the function for deleting a node from the beginning of the Doubly linked list. So I am going to use DLL because if it will return the starting address of the Doubly linked list. After that, function name which will return the type of pointer delete big, and I will pass of the start address of the Doubly linked list. Now I have to define the function here. So what we have to do here, firstly we have to define some pointer variable type of a struct Doubly linked list. So I am going to use temp. All right, and it will hold the value of the node which should be deleted so that we can free the memory after deleting that current node from the Doubly linked list. So start. All right, now after that what we have to do here, if start equal to null, it means there is no any data. So what we have to delete? Nothing. So we have to print here empty linked list. Empty linked list. Empty delinked list. Doubly linked list. And we have to return the start address. Start. Otherwise, there exists a start pointer which holds some value. So in this case, we are going to else block, and in that block, we are going to point the current starting address to the next of the start address. So what we will do here? Start is equal to start of next of start. Okay, and start previous equal to null. Okay, so it is useful when we are going to access the data in the backward direction. So we have hold the value current address which should be deleted in the temp variable, temp pointer, and we are going to remove that node from the Doubly linked list. And after that, what we are going to do here, free tmp, because of the current node holds some memory address, so we have to free that address in the memory. And after that, we will return the start address. Okay, so this is the function definition for deleting any node at the beginning of the Doubly linked list. So now let me call the function at the option where I am going to use. This is five option and delete at the beginning. So I will use here in the case where I am using five, case five. And basically it will return a starting address. So we have to assign this function to the start variable. Okay, all right, all things are fine. And let me compile and run. What is going to happen? We have to check the any error. Build and run. There is no any error. All right, firstly I am going to create a Doubly linked list which have three node and values are 1, 2, and 3. So let me print this linked list, or Doubly linked list, 1, 2, 3. Now what I am going to do here, delete at beginning. When I am going to enter the option is equal to 5. So I am going to use here, enter the value 5. Okay, the, I think that there I have not any printed message. So the this node has been deleted. Let me check after printing the Doubly linked list element. So you can see here there not exist one because of the beginning node of the Doubly linked list has been deleted by the program. So now I am going to use delete 2 from here, and I will again enter 5 here, and I am going to print doubly linked list element. There exists only one node 3. So this is the function definition for deleting any node at the beginning of the doubly linked list. So keep watching, see the next tutorial. I will come up with another function, deleted middle, and thanks for watching.